everyone. What a pleasure and honor to give you greetings on this, your centennial anniversary of Christ the Redeemer Parish. It's certainly an exciting time. Celebrating anniversaries remind us and make us proud about our accomplishments. It's also a time to remember our struggles and what all has gone into play to bring us to where we are this day. We know through it all, through the good and the bad, through the blessings and the challenges we face, our Lord stands with us. Our Lord never leaves us. He always remains with us to accompany us, to strengthen us, and to give us the vision of what we can do, what we can make for Him, for our church, for our world. So I thank you for this period of renewal. I've enjoyed so much visiting your parish in these last couple of years that I've been with you, whether for parish masses or confirmations at your two churches, or for the food blessing. It's always a joy to be with you, and you inspire me. I'm grateful for your commitment to the faith and to our church, so I thank you for that. I'm grateful, too, for your commitment to entering this process of renewal. Yes, anniversaries give us a good time to remember and a good time to push forward and resolve for the future, to leave a strong, good legacy for those who are coming after us of what Christ wants for us. Yes, Christ the Redeemer has plenty to be proud about, and I'm glad to celebrate it with you during this year. God bless you, and thank you all.